Well, we are here in Canada. You never know what kind of reception you're going to receive, but you always know what you're going to get from John Cena.
And let's straighten your face.
Let's remind everyone of Hell in a Cell. It's a 20-foot-high structure, steel roof on top, 5 tons. It can end careers. And we now have breaking news. Because of what happened last night, because of what happened earlier on tonight, we now know in 3 weeks, inside Hell in a Cell, D-Generation X and Legacy going to try to settle things once and for all.
Absolutely. Inside Hell in a Cell, Legacy goes again against DX. Can you just imagine what we've seen to date? What can we expect when they're all locked inside that cell?